I'm sitting nude in the dark, drinking a Space Cadet beer. Space Cadet. Tasty. Keep forgetting how tasty these are because I don't hardly ever get them. Anyways, I decided to get the Space Cadet stuff instead of the honey wine because I was pretty sure I was going to enjoy it more. Today, anyways. You betcha, you betcha. I'm drinking today instead of tomorrow, but hey, that's the way it goes. And just because I ordered pizza today too, in the afternoon, so I guess I'm having my fun day today instead of tomorrow. Even though I have a couple of bags of chips and some ice cream coming tomorrow, so I'll have a little bit of fun tomorrow night as well. Just won't have drunken naked fun. You can see the thing on my chin. I've got a yet another one in that spot. I don't know what the hell it is, but yeah. I keep getting spots there. I keep getting lumps there, and then they get nice and red. They don't hurt that much, but they hurt a little bit. They get hot though, so it's some kind of infection of obviously. Anywho, they get hot, so it's some kind of infection, obviously. So yeah. Then they get all scabby and stuff like that because I squeeze them. I can't help it. I have this compulsion to squeeze the hell out of them. So, you know. By the way, Space Cadet beer tastes great. I don't know if you can get it where you are. Probably not. I don't know outside of Saskatchewan where you can buy it. So, if one man's seeing this, he can get it. I'm pretty sure, but because he's in Regina, that's just 45 minutes of drive away. Well, there's a bunch of people coming in, watching the security camera feed. That's the only reason you can see me because I'm in the dark. Six people just walked in the door. And somebody else is coming up. Yeah, so yeah, it seems to be maybe something just ended that they're all coming from. I don't know. Oh, this person's got a whole bunch of giant tiger bags, so they've walked a ways. About 8 blocks. That's about 8 blocks away. So yeah, they've walked a ways. Anyways, I'm having a good night. I'm having a very good night. Coffee was funnish. My friend the other day has the tendency to bring up things from his past and complain about them ad nauseum, and this is like the 50 trillionth time he's complained about the one person that he used to work with for a very brief period of time that he worked with him. It's like so unhealthy to keep this in your head for that long. It's like why are you letting him rent space in your head? And I'm 100% certain this person doesn't even remember Dave. Usually that's the case when somebody's completely obsessed with somebody. The other person just hardly ever, if ever, thinks about them. So, you know, Isn't that right, Mr. Somebody that's watching this all and everything else that I post? And yeah, I am thinking of you because it's hilarious. I'm sorry. I have a stalker that has spent over a decade following me around the entire internet, and I think it's completely hilarious how much time he's put into disliking videos and leaving stupid comments and stuff like that. I think it is just hilarious that he's so obsessed. But it's probably should be sad for the person, but being that they're a complete dick, I'm not gonna be. My eye looks black, doesn't it? They both look black. It's got to be the lighting because I know they're not black. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling while I get even more drunked.